just work, work, work for us here on the morning show.
This is the hardest assignment I've had all week, I think.
Yeah, Oscar joining us from World of Beer. Yeah. Thanks for coming in this morning.
You're welcome.
Managing partner at World of Beer. So what do you have for us this morning?
Roberto? Okay, we have the new menu is the chicken sliders. We have our brunch, basically, here is French toast, chicken waffles, we call it skill.
Hangover skillet.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hangover skillet?
Yeah.
Boof.
All right, she's got it.
Your brunch menu is a little different. It has bottomless mimosas, is that correct?
Yeah, bottomless mimosas and bottomless beer mimosas as well. So.
Beer mimosas?
Yeah.
Okay, I've never heard of that.
Yeah.
I have to tell you, so it wasn't just from Charlie. I've heard from all over Middleton. Everyone keeps saying World of Beers, World of Beers. Not only is the food amazing, but also the atmosphere as well. That you have an area where you feel like you're inside, but also sitting outside.
Yeah. Yeah, there is a garage door that we open up when it's nice, and that turns into a big patio. And there is a small stage right next to it, so there is live music as well, Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays.
Yeah,
way to bring in something I think the Middleton area needed.
Yeah, it's just it's on Greenway Boulevard near Greenway Station. I've been there several times. I've been very impressed.
And you've talked about it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I like it there. I'll see you this week, I'm sure, sometime, Oscar.
Charlie already became one of our regulars.
I don't know about that. Luke's become a regular.
Blame it on the sun.
Yeah, this week he's like, let's go there. Well, thanks so much for coming in, Oscar.
Yeah.
We appreciate you bringing in breakfast this morning.
Absolutely. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoy it.
And it's not just breakfast food. There's good food in the evening as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, thanks
a lot. Thank you.
Thank you
for having us. Enjoy.
It.
See you soon. Yep.
World of Beer. Think World of Beer. Yes. Coming up on the morning show, an investigation is underway in Utah after a teacher taped a student's mouth shut.